first thing we're going to do, we'll do a nice outside of the foot turn, just between the two cones, 10 yards apart. We want to make sure that we get as many small touches in between the cones as we can. Alright, so lots of, make sure we're pushing it, top of the foot, top of the foot, top of the foot, top of the foot. Outside of the foot to turn, come back, top of the foot, top of the foot, top of the foot, outside of the foot, wrap your foot around it, out we go. Do five with the right foot, five with the left. Alright, so next one we're going to do is the drag back. Top of the foot, alright, or top of the ball, bottom of the foot, just drag it back. Alright, same thing again, lots and lots of small touches. Alright, small touch, small touch, small touch, here, drag it back, small touch, small touch, small touch, here, drag it back. Alright, so this one, we're just going to do toe taps, but roll the ball as we're doing it. So we're just going to roll it forward, roll it forward. Alright, anytime you want, get here, same thing again, roll it forward, roll it forward. Alright, this one's similar to the four. This is toe taps, and we're going backwards. Backwards, making sure to be looking over our shoulder. Alright, turn around. Backwards, backwards, backwards. Alright, so next one we're going to do, Cruyff turn. Inside part of your foot, just going to take it, get to the cone, lay it back between your legs, turn. Inside part, back between your legs, turn. Back between your legs, turn. Alright, this one was going to go with the inside of one foot, outside of the other foot, all the way through. Inside, outside, inside, outside, inside, outside. You get here. Do whatever turn you want. I'm going to do the drag back. And then the same thing again. Inside, outside. Oop. Inside, outside. Inside, outside. Inside, outside.